You haven't gone all in yet. You haven't gone all in yet. Let's be honest. Most people operate with the little toe syndrome. They dip their little toe into the deep end of the water, and when it's cold, they decide they're not gonna do it. Most of us do enough work just until we feel the pain, and then we back off. 90% of the people never finish. Why is that? Because the last 10% is the dogfight, right? We wanna do just enough work to kind of feel fit. We wanna do just enough work to make a little bit of money. We wanna do just enough work in our relationship to have an okay relationship. But have we really gone all in yet? I mean, all in. And if we're being honest, most of us, nah. We've just been testing the waters. We haven't tried our hardest. We haven't gone all in yet. So I know that one of the reasons why you can is because you haven't even gone all in yet. Maybe you should stop focusing on all the reasons why you can't. And maybe you should start asking yourself why you haven't gone all in yet and what it's gonna take. I know one thing for sure. If you go all in, you have a way better chance. In fact, it's impossible to win at anything at the highest level if you don't go all in. So you know what? Before you tell me that you can't do something, why don't you show me that you've gone all in for an extended period of time? You wanna know what? More often than not, you're gonna win. Because it's that last 10%. It's that last 10% that's a dogfight. Everybody flexing on IG, right? Everybody flexing with their perfect life and their perfect relationship and their perfect business. Those are the ones giving in 90%. But the winners, those are the ones in the dogfight. They take it the extra 10%. Those are the ones that go all in. And all the goodies long-term, it's all in the last 10%. So go all in before you tell me you can't do something.